Hey guys, Technonaut Games here. I want to talk to you today about everything that I hate about online racing on Grand Theft Auto. First off, I'm going to say, idiots that try to wreck you when you're racing for 9th or 10th, like these people right here, if you're in a race, are you not trying to win the race? Is that not the point of the race? Now look at these guys. That guy comes across my nose, screwed me over. The last guy tried to spin me over. You know, I kind of understand it when you're going for first or second, but that there doesn't make any sense. And I guess that's all you can say about that. If you're not racing to win, why are you racing? And the second one is highway races. Why do you people love highway races so much? I think I know why, because it doesn't take a lot of skill to win one. Like, you don't have to be good at knowing how fast to go around a corner. All you have to do is kind of push everybody else out of the way and maybe get lucky. And you'll see these people doing that here. I prefer a circuit race myself. And yeah, this guy right there. Why are you hitting me going into the tightest part of this track? Anyway, but it's a highway race and there's catch-up and slipstream, so even though that was a big screw-up, I actually won this race in the end, even though I'm 8 of 14. And here I'll show you. Which brings me to my next point as well, is catch-up. Now, I don't mind catch-up itself so much. Like, giving you a little bit more speed is great, but when it slows down the leader as fast as it does, or as much as it does right here, like, I feel like I'm crawling up this hill. And everybody is wrecked behind me. I shouldn't even be worried about getting to the finish line, but if somebody had come up there with a head of steam, they would have had a chance to beat me for sure. But I got lucky, I guess. They didn't. Everybody else was too busy crashing each other still. And my next point is stupid hosts. Look at this room here, and can you tell me what's wrong? There's one lap of muscle in, and there's over 20 players in the room. Can you tell me, if you're starting 25th, how much of a chance you have to win this race when it's one lap of a fairly short track? You have almost none. So, again, another race I actually won, but why does the host seem to go to a lower level of guy when it switches hosts? Like, this room in particular, I was in a room with 20 people, and it threw us in, and they had a pretty decent host, it threw us into a room with maybe one or two people, where the host was a level 25 and didn't know what he was doing. Which is my next point. Why are you throwing rooms of 20 plus people? Because you have to have a fairly good host, or usually have to have a pretty decent host to get that many people to stay in races. And why do you throw them in a room with a level 25 host who doesn't know what he's doing, leaves traffic, well, this guy didn't leave traffic on, but a lot of times leave traffic on this or that. And it's ridiculous. One time, I was in a room with 15 people, and we got thrown into a room where the host was on call. He wasn't even in the freaking session. Couldn't change anything. We just had to wait till the clock ran out. So, Rockstar, please change this. Whatever you do, just find a way to change that, because that's ridiculous. And my next thing that pisses me off is the way Slipstream works. You can be going down a straightaway as fast as you can. Right here, watch. No slipstream. The corner starts. All of a sudden, I have slipstream in the worst possible spot where it makes it harder to turn. And it does that all the time. Now, my next thing is checkpoints. Couldn't you find a better way to do checkpoints than a circle? And there, I missed one. Because I was trying not to hit those guys, and I completely missed that checkpoint. You need to find a way, like, if you could make a checkpoint from here to here to cover the entire road, that would be an amazing solution. I don't know why they don't do it that way. I think that would be a great idea. I think it's just a lot easier, maybe, for them to make it like that, so you can build it like that, but some checkpoints are brutal. Like, some Rockstar certified races will have checkpoints that if you take the inside of the corner, like, not even off the asphalt, not off the road, you don't hit the checkpoint. That's freaking stupid. And now my next point would be, not all air races, but the GTA air races with jets. The easiest way to win a jet race, if you don't know, is to drop back to the back at the beginning. Because after you kill people and they kill each other, if you're the last one alive from the start, you're so far ahead they can't hit you with a missile. The guys that spawn behind you. So then you basically win the race by starting last, or slowing down first and becoming last. So that's... I wish there was something you could do differently, like maybe respawn a little bit faster in a jet race, but as of right now, if you start a jet race in last, you have a really good chance of winning. Which is just silly. And my next point is traffic. I freaking hate traffic on races online. Just for the sole fact that they really seem to try to screw you over. Maybe it's just me, I don't think so, because I've heard this from lots of other people. Especially if you're in, like, third or fourth, cars do crazy crap around you. It's like they wait for you to try to go by them on the left to take a left-hand turn, or they'll make a right-hand turn from the left lane just to get in your way, or they'll stop in the middle of an intersection just to get in the way, and it's just like, really, Rockstar? You had to program your traffic to screw people over in races, or else this kind of stuff, I don't think it would happen. I hate traffic. It just pisses me off, because if you're behind and traffic is on, sometimes, good luck catching up if it's a circuit race. Good luck. And my next point would be, why do people pick the same race like 6 times in a row? Like, I can do a race maybe 2 times in a row, or even 3 times. That's pretty much the max that I want to do one race in a row. I mean, some races, yeah, they can be fun, but some races are way overplayed, like Congestion Charge. That race is a simple highway race, which I hate, and everybody loves it. So, I was in a room the other day. These people picked Congestion Charge, I don't know, I think it was like 6 times in a row, because when I left and tried to rejoin a race, just a quick race, it threw me back in the same room, and they were still doing Congestion Charge, and I was like, you gotta be kidding me. So, if you're racing online, try not to pick the same race. Maybe pick random, or anything other than the exact same race. It drives me nuts.
And those are all the things that I hate about racing online. So, have a good one. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.